time to change. Men and beasts possessed with evil spirits, hunting and killing anyone they could. But even in the depths of despair, only two things matter to me. The taste of blood-soaked flesh. And revenge upon one man.
Sister Lafayette.
I didn't mean to. Arthur, done chopping firewood?
Yeah, enough to last through winter. But there's something else I need to take care of. Sorry, but medicine money will have to wait a bit.
I can earn it myself then. Bring down a few prickle boars, and I'll have plenty to offer in trade.
On your own?
Arthur's first maxim. Plans must be solid and reactions flexible.
All right. I shouldn't doubt my students' abilities. Sorry to put you on the spot.
I'm sorry, Velvet. Whoa, hey! What's everyone apologizing for? We're a family, right?
Right. I'll see you later.
I whipped up some porridge for you, okay? Be back by evening. Thank you. Be careful, Velvet.
Camera controls. Do change camera distance, rotate camera. Turn X button, confirm, blah blah blah. Start skit.